Max here, and today we are back in The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And I took a day off yesterday so I could plan and get a great video off this day. We're right next to the shrine. I'm going to run right into it when we spawn. And I'm going to get a few chests. And then we're going to have a whole episode dedicated to the wood area. And also defeat that guardian boss, because I know how to. Let's do this. Okay? Is it gonna be hard because it's literally the last one? Wait, what was I hearing? A voice or something? I don't know. Okay. Should I skip this? Sure, I mean, if it's the same cutscene. Monsters on the lookout in watchtowers will sound the alarm if they spot you. Defeat the first before they alert the others. Yeah, well, I actually had this thing of a fury rush. If you dodge an attack perfectly, you can just go boom. Whoa, this is hard. To who sets foot in the shrine, I am Oadiam. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Stasis trial! Oh yeah. Okay, let's get this stasis room. Will it like slow down stuff? Like some like slow down time. And then I can take a weapon. She gets like authenticated distilling room. And then do like the super like tons of strikes in a second. Cause time slows down or something. My favorite of the Magnetist trial and Cronus. Stasis, stop the flow of time for an object. Stops an object in time while storing its kinetic energy. The stored energy will act upon this object. When the flow of the time resumes, make good use of the stored energy. Can move even the largest objects. What, like that's like, so I can harness kinetic energy? And just be all cool. Oh. That chain do? Not sure. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Oh. Yes. Sledgehammer. This large iron sledgehammer was originally used for mining, but it worked reasonably well as a weapon too. Oh yes. Oh. You know what? I kind of want to go for the chest. There. Kick it and let's open this. So I have a traveler's shield, a sturdy shield loved by many, an adventurer. It is made of animal hide and sturdy wood, and is best suited to defending against weak monsters or animals. Awesome! But let's change it to this. Actually, I do like this, but, you know. Okay. I'm going to drop this, and I might have to drop something in the future, because I know where I was climbing around this one area. I actually know where V is. Another one of these, another sledgehammer is.
Heck.
when you can hit it, then when it stops, it launches. Oh. So then you can store up its kinetic energy to blast it. Hey. I'm Link. I want to get, you know, the hang glider. Or I can, your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the prompts of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Oh yeah, then we're defeating a boss, going to the old man, getting the hang glider. And then we're coming back to the Temple of Time so that we can get that power it's offering us. And man, we got a sledgehammer. Yes, 4 spirit orbs. May the goddess smile upon you. Well, Claysenmeyer, or Clay, commented, actually 118 to go when I said 2 to go for the title. So there's probably going to be more of these. And I guess those are going to be the Legend of Zelda dungeons. Like, these shrines or what's... And they're going to have little goodies in them or stuff that we need for that area, I guess. Okay. Oh. Hey, buddy, 4 spirit orbs for you. With this, you have now acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines onto this plateau. Oh, extraordinary. That means it is finally time. Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything. But first, oh, I knew you knew a bunch of stuff, but I still trust you. Imagine an X on your map with the 4 shrines at the end of the point. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there. Do you understand where 2 lines connecting the shrines would cross? There I will be waiting. Hey! After you acquired the spirit orbs from the shrines, the old man told you that it'll be waiting in the place centered amid the 4 shrines before mysteriously disappearing. Is that on my map? Please be on my map. It's not on my map. Okay, so it's like... Okay, how? Okay, so. Oh, Temple of Time. It's Yexi. 1 line going that way, and 1 line going that way. Yeah, it's Temple of Time, man. Wait, he tricked me into getting what I needed to get that power from those guys. Oh, yeah, also, there's another sledgehammer up here, because while I was just kind of, you know, climbing around, I found out about the sledgehammer. How awesome it is. There, okay. And now, I do have a lot of these, so I guess I'm going to use my travel... Nah, I'm actually going to use this weapon. Anyways, I'm going to fast travel now. Because, yeah, we'll meet him there, guys. Because we're going to defeat this... Guardian once and for all, because we got 2 iron sledgehammers and we're not afraid to use them. I'm actually excited to use them since I never swung it, and I don't know what its stamina ability is, or its, you know, jump attack ability. Maybe I should train a little bit. I don't know. Okay. Hey, buddy, come over here. Okay, so now I have a backup Traveler's Sword and Boca Club. Not bad, I'm gonna say. Not bad. four. Where's the sword? Traveler's sword. Got it. There's another one. Let's destroy these things. Yeah, let's destroy it. There's three of them in this place. Okay, well, I was able to defeat one. Why can't I defeat two? Forgot. There's a weapon in this area that'll actually come in handy. Broadsword. Now I think there's one more. Yeah, I know. It's kinda bad that we're wasting all this time. in an episode, but yeah, see? I'm not joking. Weapons, what do we got? A soldier's broadsword, iron sledgehammer, and a woodcutter's axe. Okay guys, we're going to the Temple of Time. I'm sorry for that little, you know, distraction. Just I thought it was a boss and it was gonna give me something very good. But you know what? It gave me gear pieces. Who knows how that'll be used. But we're going to the Temple of Time. Okay. Okay, the Temple of Time is right over there. Okay, so it's only 18 minutes, and we've already done, like, all I've wanted to do with this episode. I mean, I kind of wanted to get 2 really easy chests. But, you know what? I'm fine with it, so let's just, go do this, you know, Temple of Time thing, and then, I don't know, maybe we'll be able to do all the other stuff I wanted to do. Maybe that old guy is like a version of Link. Like maybe he's, cause I don't know. I mean, or he's just a super powerful guy. Yes. Hey, how you doing? Oh, you're finally glowing. I know you talked to me before, but like, you know, now I have 4 spirit orbs. Ooh, am I gonna get the Master Sword? That'd be so awesome. I wouldn't even need the Iron Sledgehammer, but I'd still keep it. You have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. I can offer you great power. It appears you have claimed 4 spirit orbs. In exchange for your 4 spirit orbs, I will apply your being. So tell me what is that you desire. Oh, I do love stamina. Like, I love it. But I mean, I do love heart containers. You know what? Heart containers. You wish for a heart container. shall grant the power you seek. This is awesome. So this is where I upgrade Link. I mean, come on, what would I need? I mean, I need more HP. Harken, dude, your life force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by one. Oh yeah, and I can get stamina vessels. Go on and bring peace to Hyrule. Is the old man here? The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. And how do I do that? I mean, I know you thought I'd get the stamina vessel, and I'm sorry I didn't. Okay. No, I'm getting a stamina vessel next time. Ugh. What's wrong with me? Why did I do that? No, okay, fine, then I'm jumping up here. No! Ah. You know what? Really, just I tried. Oh. Really? I mean, really? I could have just done this. I was really gonna try to get that up there. Wait, I've never been up here. Where'd that ladder come from? Oh, yay! You seem way more powerful, though. I really hope you're still a nice old guy. There's a chest there! I didn't even find
well
this.
Well done there, young one.
Well done there, young one.
Now then. The time has come to show you who I truly am.
I
was King Romulus Hyrule.
I was the last leader of Hyrule.
A kingdom which no longer exists.
No. King Rom, the last king of Hyrule. That's who you are?
The Great Calamity was merciless.
It devastated everything in its path.
A century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form.
I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while you were still fragile. Your memory was still fragile.
So rather than that,
I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
Forgive me.
I think you are now ready.
Ready to hear what happened
100 years ago.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age-long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror.
You see now.
Stories of Ganon will pass from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy.
What is that, Link and Zelda?
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are near. And the power to oppose it lies beneath the ground.
We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of the land.
It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics.
These relics of the divine beasts were giant machines piloted by warriors.
We also found the
guardians and army of mechanical soldiers who fought anonymously. I destroyed three of them.
This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated
throughout our land. Oh, the conceited.
We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was
they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics.
100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power
and a skilled knight at her side.
It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path.
Was that Link?
We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning.
Ganon was cunning and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. That dude I fought!
From deep below Hyrule Castle,
seized control of the guardians and the divine beasts.
Turn them against us. The champions lost their lives.
Those residing in the castle as well. Yeah, it was pretty strong.
And thus the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon.
So what I was fighting was
However, the princess survived. To face Ganon alone.
Link.
Yeah, you are our final hope. So she has the power.
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Yeah, I mean, what's she gonna do? She has powers. I guess from what he said, but
that princess was my own daughter. My dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link.
I knew it, because I defeated those
valiantly.
You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. I die?
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help.
However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted.
Once that happens,
it takes 100 years to resurrect
Ganon
from
will freely regenerate
once that happens, Ganon
himself,
and nothing will stop him from consuming our land.
Considering that I could not save
my own kingdom,
I have no right to ask this.
I have no right to ask you this, Link. I'll do anything, but I am powerless here.
You must save her.
You must save her, my daughter.
Do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
I got it, if you just have a spare Master Sword.
Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts. As well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle.
Yeah, I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point.
I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the elder. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
I got it. You seem to have a lot of power, though. Go on here as a paraglider, just as I promised. Paraglider, and I didn't let you see from the king on the Great Plateau. It allows you to sail through the sky by press X while you're in the air to use it. Thank you. I'll do my best to save your daughter. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs or the surrounding area. We need to go to the woods, though, to get some chests. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. No, you're just like a spirit. Destroy Ganon is my new objective. Soldier's bow. A bow designed for armed conflict. Inflicts more damage than a civilian bow, but it will still burn if it touches fire. So, Princess Zelda is currently fighting to contain Calamity Ganon. Yeah. Aid Princess Zelda in defeating Ganon before that can happen. So seek out Impa is what I gotta do. And here, yeah, I gotta go get some chests. That literally almost used up all of the episode. Which I'm not saying that's like a bad thing. Just... Oh, good thing I had all those heart containers. Yes, I'll save that. But man, this is nice. Yeah, I'll equip this, but... I know where chests are, so we're gonna have to spend a little bit more time on this. Whoa. That is so cool. I'm gonna get over there. Taking their vocal clubs. Never be too safe. Okay, this is weird. Okay. So I'm gonna need to switch my rune to Cronus. And then all you really have to do, I guess, is do this. Jump. And then open up these chests, see what in there. Ice arrows, so I have a bundle of 5 ice arrows. Ice arrows break apart on impact. Freezing objects to the immediate area. Incredibly effective against hot things. And what are these? 5 fire arrows. A bundle of 5 fire arrows. Fire arrows break apart. Yeah, so. Basically, if I don't leave now, all I'm doing is getting extra arrows. But I mean, come on. I don't have too many except these special ones. I mean... So now we're exploring the woods. Acorns. Okay. So I'm checking for anything. Let's eat, I guess. Yeah, let's eat some stuff. Okay. Five arrows, yes. Okay, this is, yeah, cooking, but, okay, I gotta use a fire arrow if I'm gonna be doing anything. I mean, I had to. Some meals because I need to cook stuff, but first I'm burning this. That hurt, and my pot was broke. The rope. Oh yeah, Kakarot, you are fine. You're not hit too. But you can see me. And I know your kind could see the children of the forest. Well, if you run into Hitsu, please return this to me. And when I was going around, I accidentally found one of these things. So yeah, they're hiding all about, yeah, well, that's that. There's some guys here. And yeah, I'm gonna cook before I end off this episode. And yeah, I mean, it was good, and now we have a lot of good stuff. Okay, we're gonna put this, some of these, I'm gonna cook up lovely dishes. This might be like 45, 47 minutes, because I'm cooking up some yummy dishes for help, and then I'm just gonna, do I have a frog? I don't. Okay, I'll just take one mushroom and tons of apples and make something. I'm just gonna make a few dishes, because those are gonna be like for bosses, and I might make some other stuff. Okay, this is gonna be awesome. Then I'm going to throw in one pepper, and it's gonna be a really bizarre dish, but it's gonna be very helpful. A mushroom skewer, okay. And now I've got some of that, but now I'm going to cook some apples. Like normal baked apples. I was trying to cook them. So I still, you know, I think that. That's okay. And then I guess I'll roast a few of these. Roasted acorn. Yeah, that kind of helps. I have a few snacks and then a few very helpful dishes. And I think that's mainly what I have to do for this episode. But I will go and take these guys out. Because what if I go like this? It doesn't work. Yeah, so now I know how to dodge. So now I can do those fury rushes whenever I want, and we're gonna test it out. Okay, we couldn't get it. Hey, buddy! Hey. Aww. I'm dodging. I don't know why. Hey, buddy. Hey. So these guys really were doing nothing. And yeah, I mean, I guess I'll be ending off the episode in the forest. And I might not start off right at this spot. But this episode, we're going to be cleaning up the forest by getting all the chests in here, all the Boca Goblins. This will be our main camp. And yeah, I'm liking the episode we did. Got a lot done. If you guys want to see more, make sure to leave a like on this video. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, that would be awesome as well. And if you want to share me on any social media, that would be great. And if you want to comment anything in the comment section down below, that would be just so amazing, great, just to get the greatest thing ever. Because I love reading your guys' comments. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next awesome video. Bye!